black tie, the world champion bucking horse last year. Here comes Stu Wright in black tie. Look at that horse get in the air. Oh, man, he's got him. He's got him. Stu Wright. He has just stuck it on the world champion bucking horse, St. Paul. Let's come untrained right now. Oh, there might be another world champion in the making right there. There might be another world champion in the making. I'm talking about not only the high score of the rodeo, but the highest score in the 87-year history of this rodeo, 91.5.